Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today's video is a sponsored video and it comes from our sponsor this month, Pipedrive. Now we're honing in on a specific feature that Pipedrive has, which is LeadBooster, also known as Lead Suite. Now this new package and feature, part of an add-on subscription in Pipedrive, allows you to do a whole range when it comes to connecting with customers to integrate a sales system that is automated and helps you to get the most out of your leads. Now in today's video, we're going to get a tour of how to use this and how it works in a system. There is a decent discount below on your first 3 months off Pipedrive, so please do make sure to check that out. A big thank you to Pipedrive for sponsoring this month, and of course, all of the information will be in the description below. Thank you very much, folks, and we hope you enjoy this feature spotlight from Pipedrive.
With Pipedrive, you can visualize the process it takes for you or your team to succeed and organize all of your sales and marketing information in one place. Now, there are plenty of features to cover, but the most important thing about Pipedrive is that it's designed to keep you selling. Now, maybe that sounds a little fluffy on the surface, but Pipedrive was founded by actual experienced salespeople. And that's probably why we're pretty famous for being super easy to use. Which means if you have a team with little time to learn new software, Pipedrive is possibly the easiest CRM that you can adopt, but it's still robust enough for more advanced processes as well. But all marketing aside, let's just take a look around and get you comfortable with things so you can get started. Now in Pipedrive, you have your deals right here and your leads here. So what's the difference, you might ask? Well, to put it simply, the leads section is good for working with high volumes of leads, and the deals section is good for managing hotter, more qualified prospects. These little items in the pipeline here are deals, which means we have an active sale pending for these prospects sitting at these specific stages in the process. So these customizable pipelines give you a pretty good visual overview of the overall health of the sales pipelines. You can always filter the deals in these views with pre-made or customizable filters. Now, a pretty cool thing to note is that even though you can apply labels to your deals, Pipedrive will automatically prioritize your deals according to the next scheduled activity due date. This means you'll always have deals with activities that are due today or overdue prioritized on the top of your list, and deals with future activities or no activity scheduled are prioritized further down the list. So as you perform your activities and you drag and drop deals through your stages, you'll eventually either lose a deal at some point in your process or you'll win it. Pipedrive tracks where you lose deals and why, so you can reflect later on in your insights what can improve and who can improve. When you go into a deal, you'll see that it has a more detailed view with more robust tools for closing your sale. There's the Pipedrive caller, for example, where you can just call your contact directly from Pipedrive using your desktop or mobile phone, or maybe you need to send an email or an invoice, or perhaps you want to set up templates for your quotes or proposals or other sales docs that you and your team can use to streamline your process more. If revenue growth and forecasting is your cup of tea, you can use the recurring revenue feature to keep track of your subscription-based revenue over time. Your net growth, expansion, and contraction will be monitored in your insights. But the point is that when you're inside the deal itself, you'll have access to many more tools to communicate with your prospect, and all of your data is neatly organized into what's planned ahead and what's already happened for this particular deal. So everything you need to know about this sale is right here in the deal. Another thing to note is that you can work with data in lists as well. Like in our deals section here, we can view these in a more spreadsheet-like environment where we can still work with filters and even perform bulk editing on our filtered items. Now let's talk about that leads section for a second. Again, this is great for working with larger volumes of leads you're not too sure about yet, But even if you start with a lead, it can be converted into a deal at any time, just so you know. But the most important thing to note about the lead section here is this is where you'll also find access to the lead generation and qualification tools of the LeadBooster and Web Visitor add-ons. You can try them for free, and they're perfect for kickstarting the outbound sales process. Most of these tools can create deals or leads depending on where you want them. The LeadBooster chat and live chat tool, for example, lets you set up a chatbot on your website that can automatically answer routine questions, but also allows web visitors to chat with you directly, where you can further qualify them on your desktop or mobile device. LeadBooster also comes with the Prospector. Prospector finds your next new lead from a database of over 400 million profiles based on your ideal customer persona. So whether you're just starting out or you're a pro looking for more outbound leads, LeadBooster's Prospector is what you'll want to look at. But again, those tools are part of the LeadBooster add-on, which you can still try for free, but Pipedrive itself simply has this leads section for you to import leads into, label them, schedule activities for them, and so on. Then eventually you'll convert a lead into a deal when you're ready to get real serious about the sale. But of course you can start off working with deals right away. You don't have to use leads. Now let's move over to the mail area here, which is where you can quickly get to important emails connected to your sales initiatives. And it can also be synced with every major email provider. But the beauty of using email sync is that it automatically attaches email conversations to your contacts and deals. So you know you'll always see the latest conversation right away inside the deal. And you'll even be able to send replies without jumping tabs. Now our professional plan comes with group emailing abilities that we'll show you in a moment. Then you'll find your activities section. You'll definitely be scheduling activities in the future at some point, either for leads or deals or contacts or just yourself even. But those actions will all be tracked as activities here. You can sync these with your calendar of choice and customize the types of activities for you and your team. Then you have your contacts. This is a database of people and organizations you're selling to. Usually these get automatically created when you create deals or leads, but contacts exist independently from those. Because technically you can have multiple deals related to the same contact. You see, if we just go into one of our contact detail views, they act as kind of like a mothership of all initiatives made towards this person or organization. Whether deals are won or lost or any activity is performed, we'll find everything that's been done for this contact right here in this detail page. Now remember before we talked about group emailing, here in the contacts section, you can filter your contacts by specific criteria, then you can bulk select all people that match this filter, or technically you could just select a few people, and then send a group email using one of our email templates. Because our templates can utilize merge tags, you can also send an email that has personalized information. And you can also utilize email tracking if you do want to be notified when a person sees your email or clicks a link inside of it. You can do this for individual emails if you're using the email sync, and it's not just limited to group email, just so you know. Also, this group email feature is limited to 100 contacts at a time. Then I'm gonna skip over to products real quick, because this is where you could import and customize a catalog of the products you sell, which can then be attached to those deals we were talking about earlier. So that way, when a deal is lost or won with a product attached to it, you can get insights into who's selling what and what's selling more. And so speaking of insights, that's what this section is right here. It ties all the other areas together into pre-made and customizable dashboards and reports. You can get as simple or complex as you want, filtering and segmenting your data. Your dashboard can have any number of reports you like, and you can just drag and drop a report into your dashboard and customize the look. If you're on our professional plan, you can have any number of dashboards you like with any different number of configurations of reports. But regardless, any dashboard can be shared with anyone via a public URL. You can set up as many shareable links as you like and pull away the rights to view them later. Now, if you ever need to get to a specific item, just use the search function here where you can filter by different item types. It's right here that you can also add these items from any screen in Pipedrive, all set with quick keys as well. Now let's touch on these three periods here, which is where you're going to get quick access to additional sales tools. Workflow automation means you can set up processes to cut manual work in half. Example, how about automatically sending a personalized email when a deal is moved to a specific stage in your pipelines? Neato, right? The scheduler lets you define a specific availability that you can sync with your calendar, so you can propose a range of times for your prospects to schedule a call with you that you know for sure are available. You'll avoid double bookings and just make life easier for everyone, including yourself. You also have additional support here, the marketplace, where you'll find all of your integration needs, the academy, which has all of our video content, and the knowledge base for how-to articles. But you know, technically you can find those over here as well in the quick help area. Here we suggest support articles that we think will help depending on where you are in Pipedrive, and you can also learn about what's new with our product or our community of salespeople and marketers from all around the globe. Then lastly over here, this is where you'll find the rest of your sales tools and your list of integrations, as well as where you can invite other users to join you in Pipedrive. The more the merrier, right? Because in case it wasn't obvious, you can assign activities or deals or any of these items to specific users. Then just use those filters that we talked about to see who's working on what. So that's a brief overview of Pipedrive. We hope you're pumped and ready to make your sales process a whole lot easier.